scores of streets in Japan underwater. These shocking aerials show the deadly flooding that's killed at least 5 people in the northern part of the country. Landslides here in Akita and Iwate have swept away many homes and roads. At least 2 people are still missing. A search operation is underway.